two homegrown impulse turbines, each with a maximum capacity of 500 megawatts, will be installed at the Datang Zala Hydropower Station in southwest China's Tibet Autonomous Region. China Datang Corporation Limited, organizer of the research and development team of the turbines, made the announcement Friday at an event advancing the project. Independently developed by China, the turbines can better utilize the high water head on the Yuchu River, where the power station is located.
两台单机容量500兆瓦中级式水力发电机组不但实现全国产化，而且将填补设备制造、材料工艺、运行维护、高海拔工程、施工等技术空白，技术效率达到世界先进水平。
这次世界首台套500兆瓦高水头的冲击式机组科研攻关取得阶段性进展，这个对我们整个西藏清洁能源的高水平发展，对我们整个生态文明高地的创建都有技术的助力作用，也对水电产业，尤其是水电装备制造水平，有一个里程碑式的意义。
The main section of the Datang Zala Hydropower Station started construction on Friday. The power station is scheduled to be put into operation in 2028. It has a total installed capacity of 1.015 million kilowatts and a designed annual power generation capacity of 3.946 billion kilowatt hours. Once completed, it can save 1.3 million tons of standard coal each year and reduce carbon dioxide emissions by 3.42 million tons.